quick video to show you that if you've got one of the hard drives that has not got any screws in it, and it's got a pin like that, so all you need to do is
grab a screw, a drill, anything which will fit through the centre of that, retain it up so it's in the centre, give it a whack, give it another whack, another one, and give it a pull, and then it comes straight out then, so you've got your bearing, and you can use that bearing then by just...